press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
I want to just ask, like, through this film, are you all giving any message which could help the society? I mean, is there anything, is it like empowering or anything of?
Definitely. I think the way this film dissects the law, a lot of people do not know what actually constitutes rape. Okay, I'll just give you a small example. Like, the boy and a girl are going around, and the boy is pressurizing her to have sex with her. She refuses, says, I'm not ready. Boy says, okay, fine, then I want to break up. You know, and in that pressure, she agrees to sleep with him. Even that is rape. A lot of people do not know that. Hmm. You know, agar hum ispe action lene lagenge, toh 90% boyfriends jail mein honge.
Can others also throw light on this? Like Richa, Akshay and Rahul and Meera on this particular point? Like, does it help the society?
I think more than educating the audience, ek definitely ek debate chalo ho jayega. Aur ek conversation chalo ho jayega. Aur wo bahut zaruri hai. Mere hisab se, I think so. What do you think?
That also, I think it's going to scare the men a little bit because they really don't know. You know, there's a lot of things which are like, you know, you do it and you don't realize what you're doing. But if you really read the law, it can really go against you. So in that sense, I think it'll help men to realize and to understand, especially men who are in a position of power, that, you know, what they can or cannot do. In that sense, yeah, but debate definitely, you know. And, you know, main aapko daave ke saath keh sakta hun, the beauty of this film is that it's going to be a very divided house. A lot of women are going to go root for the man. A lot of men will root for the women. And of course, women for women and men for men too. So in that sense, we'll start a great dialogue.